How did Zagoravia end up as a trap for hunters? What kept them all from leaving? Not even one returned. There are so many questions. Another hunter. The trap is effective. Few of us are still alive. Our order is nearly destroyed. So few of us left. Who will stop the next demon incursion? No point thinking about that now. I have to find Irene.
A truth that's told with bad intent beats all the lies you can invent.
Yes, yes, but what does that mean? Victor, how did you find me? Can you see the spirit too?
Irene, I'm glad to find you busy. I've seen this strange ghost before.
You don't recognize him? This is Tsar Boromir.
Seven stars in the still water, and seven in the sky. Seven sins on the king's daughter, deep in her soul to lie.
Again, a cryptic poem.
The king's daughter. Are you talking about Queen Katerina? Speak to me, spirit.
The daughter, unsealed. The well of worlds.
I came from my friend. What are you...
Nothing in particular. Exciting place, isn't it?
Yeah, the night...
No business of yours. What is the well of worlds? Is it the reason for the demon invasion? It couldn't be. The queen must know more than she lets on. She is hiding something.
Welcome back, hunters.
I believe you know something that you're not telling us, Your Majesty. What is your role in the fate of Zagoravia? The Well of Worlds, Your Majesty. What is it? What did you do?
The Well of Worlds is my blessing and my curse, Hunter. It is a source of power hidden in our lands. A doorway to countless worlds beyond our own. I unsealed it many years ago to save myself from a mortal sickness. The Red Plague doesn't care if you are a peasant girl or a princess. I became sick on my 18th birthday. My skin withered. My hair started to fall out. Vile red pustules covered my entire body. The healer said that I would never live to see the spring. All except one. Gabriel. He didn't have the power to heal me. But he knew of eldritch forces that could. He offered me salvation. A dark pact with the forces beyond the Well of Worlds. I would have 13 years of health before they came to claim me. My signature in blood was on the pact. For everyone, my complete and swift recovery was a miracle. Yet I knew it was anything but. Gabriel was made Lord of Zagoravia. Before he disappeared, he left a parting gift. A spell that would deceive the demons. I thought I was safe, and many blissful years passed. On the Reckoning Night, the demons swarmed to claim me, but they could not see nor recognize me. And all of Zagoravia paid the price that was mine to pay. You know the rest of the story yourself. This is my story, Hunter. I doomed my kingdom.
The sins of a scared, dying young girl. Your death will not annul the pact, Katerina. One evil never cancels another.
So, what do you plan to do, Victor Vran?
Boromir knew of your dark pact, Your Majesty. An ancient spirit is a confused being, but he might find some clarity at the place of his passing.
We do not know where the old Tsar perished, but we can point you in the right direction.
Have I told you how much I admire your hat, Victor? It goes well with your clothes. It is distinctive and flashy, yet not entirely ridiculous. If I were a tough and dandy person, I would have picked a hat exactly like yours. A man walks down the street with a hat like that, you know he's not afraid of anything. Have you thought about adopting your own vigilante nickname, Victor? Something like Hatman, because of your awesome hat. Hatman, 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 it just rolls off your tongue. Go get those gargoyles, Hatman. Listen to me, Victor. I'll tell you something very important. I am your father.
No!
Wait, this can't be right. All my children were daughters. In any case, I feel an intimate connection to you, Victor. Perhaps I am your grandfather. Uncle? Second cousin twice removed? Let's just say you are the son I always wanted. Some circus freaks. Perhaps they want to be friends. Then again, perhaps they don't.
Thank you.
Made it my top of the world. Go ahead, touch that pumpkin, I dare.
Oops.
Oh dear. No matter, I am sure you can deal with a single pumpkin. And once again, the man with the distinctive hat has emerged victorious. The pumpkin lies defeated and ready to be cooked into a yummy, scrummy pumpkin pie.